Hi, welcome to Regional Stocks, Forex and Futures with Jonathan. Today is 7th of October 2014. Right now the time is 7:04 a.m. Yes, this recording is done just before you guys are awake, or maybe some of you may have already been awake, but I couldn't do it over the weekend. As you can hear, my voice wasn't really that good, okay? I'm conducting the training program over the weekend, and on Sunday just collapsed, so just could not do any recording. So I'm here just to give you a quick market update before anything else can happen this week, so you guys know what to expect, okay? Dow Jones this morning was very positive, quite positive, and then sold down. From the high of this morning, we lost 170 points before we recovered about 70 points. Okay, so what happened? Well, it all started with last week. Last week, we had a fantastic non-farm payroll. Prior to non-farm payroll, that's a prior to non-farm payroll. We had a fantastic rebound just on Thursday, a day before the non-farm payroll. Well, perhaps you can say market knew something, or perhaps you can say that there was a Fibonacci support right about there. Okay, so you can see nicely I took my shot right there, alerted my group, and fantastic upside right after that. Okay, now what happens? Well, is there a clue this morning it actually wants to go lower? Well, all you have to ask yourself, if the market goes down and then rebounds, how many of you noticed just nice? This was briefed on Sunday to those that was training coming, that came to this training program. Why? Because later there will be the day three, the last day. Okay? So on Sunday, we already briefed. Actually, these are the levels that they told me, and they're the one that are watching it. So yesterday night, they are watching this very, very closely. So the signs were there. Question is, what are you going to do about it? Are you going to miss it again and again and again? Well, if you've been to my free public workshop, this is one of the techniques I shared. Okay, but of course, it's a little bit more sophisticated on the three-day trading lessons. Alright, so so do take a look. This is the levels watching out right there. Okay, so what to look out for? Nikkei, if you notice, Nikkei already came lower and then we had a rebound. If you take a look, we are very close. Okay, so let's just put it this way. The levels are there. In fact, it was actually supported by 50% and rebounded off the 50%. Okay. However, this is Nikkei right now. This is Nikkei right now because the market is open right now. So this candle, Nikkei just about to wake up. In fact, just woken up. Okay. Right now it's 8 o'clock in Japan. Okay. So we take a look at a few more currency, few things to watch out for. Before that, Hong Kong. Whew. Look at Hong Kong. Fantastic rebounds. I got two messages asking me they want to short on that day because they felt that the protest will still continue on. They have missed this major downside. They want to short. I said, ha 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 ha. Crazy. After come down so long, you want to short. That's a sign for me that, hey, maybe it's time for me to long. And fantastic upside after this. We'll be watching this again. Okay? Because today, Hong Kong is open. However, do take note, Shanghai is still closed. Shanghai is still closed today, and Shanghai will be opening on Wednesday, tomorrow. However, do take note that tomorrow, the first thing Shanghai come back, there would be PMI numbers, although not very important, it's just orange. But this week, do watch out. After last week, non-farm payroll, this Thursday, Singapore time, 2 o'clock, we have the FOMC. So watching that out very, very closely. So the day to watch this week is Thursday. Okay, Friday, nothing much. Except unemployment in Canada, but that's basically nothing much. Okay, so quiet Friday, explosive Thursday. Alright, so now let's go back to the market. Watching London, if you watch the YouTube, you exactly the last YouTube, because I couldn't record the YouTube last week, and this YouTube this week came out a little bit late, but if you notice that exactly last week I was highlighting exactly on that day, say you watch London, because London that time was the Scotland and it was a sell on news and market just came down immediately right on that. The signs were there. There was an extremely bearish signal right there. Okay, Germany. Whew, look at the Germany. After a strong rebound yesterday, the signs were in Germany saying that the market wants to go lower. Ended up, it pulls the US market lower. Germany, the whole day just couldn't go higher. Okay, so watching that up. Now, few news. Currency. That's my currency. You know US dollars. This morning, fantastic rebound. In fact, it's such a good rebound, we almost could be forming a bullish engulfing candle on the weekly candle. On the daily, it is already a bullish reversal candle. Granted, today is only Tuesday. We only got Monday. So we shall see what is going to happen on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and also Friday. Okay? So now, if this means this means that US dollars is getting weaker after being crazy for so long. So which means we have to watch all the US dollar pairs. Yen also collapse. So watching dollar yen, watching pound dollar, also a bullish reversal. So do take note. Okay? And we shall see gold. Oh, my gold is opened. Gold. Remember I highlighted the last few YouTube. Gold could not go higher until US dollar goes lower. So US dollar goes lower, gold rebounds. So watching that few counters very, very, very closely. Okay? Now, let's see. Anything I missed off? Currency. Aussie dollar. Yes, Aussie dollar. Aussie dollar, or basically US dollar pair, all reversal. So watching this out very closely. So all watching all the US dollar pairs. Okay? Next, we shall take a look. STI. Excuse me. STI, if you notice, well, the chart not updated. Okay? Let's just put it this way. This chart has not been very reliable lately. So we basically highlighted. Okay? If you watch my Facebook posting, I said, hey, we are posted this saying that there is a shoulder, head, shoulder. Posted a few days ago while I wasn't feeling that well, but I saw this signal. So right now, if we can go higher, I'm watching STI to go back up and test this trend line before, let's see whether can we fall even further on that. The signs were already right there. Okay? Now, there's a few stocks being highlighted, but it's a little bit risk. Okay, so do take note of the risk. First is UOB. UOB, we have a bullish candle. Okay, but right now watching to see can we have a confirmation, but the risk is very high. Next, Capital Land. Capital Land also has a bullish candle, so watching it out. However, do take note, these two counters, the bullish candle were on Friday when Dow Jones were up 200 over points that night. This morning, Dow Jones did not do that well. Okay? You will say that, hey, it's only positive 18. No, it's not positive 18. We had a reversal. Okay? We actually dropped 100 points from the high. So that's a reversal. So watching that out very, very closely, so you understand that the risk is there. Okay? So, if you'd like to find out more, my website right here. Okay? So, this is the seminar I did, so post it out. So do find out about this website. Few things you need to do on this website. You need to make sure you fill in the mailing list and also do like my Facebook page. Right now I'm conducting the 3-day Master Chart Trader program. Today is the very last day. I'm not sure when. I know there's a lot of inquiries right now asking when is the next training program. I have no dates yet. Okay, so let's just put it this way. There's no urgency for me to conduct a training program. I don't survive on training program. I love to trade. I prefer to trade. But I also want a group of traders together with me trading the market, making profits out from the market. So I'm doing this just so that traders benefit. I don't have to do this every single month. There's no need for me to do this every single month. So I'm not sure. Perhaps March or perhaps December. I don't know as of right now. Depends. And most important is, if you still want to join me without knowing when the next training program, okay, you can join me now. Your benefits, you get to join the inner circle immediately. So that means you get to come for my monthly gathering, you come for my daily market updates, you get access to my real-time alerts. So that's the benefit you get by joining me immediately. Okay, so I'll see you again next week, and do be careful, the market is moving, we love this volatility, and I'll see you again. Thank you.